I just got to start out telling them where we met. And she may not remember, but we were at an event for Eternal Heiress, which is a Bible study, and you were rapping. And I was like, okay, she's white, she's got blue hair, and she raps. I was like, she's awesome. I want to be her friend.
Hey, y'all. It's Blue Wyatt, and I'm here with my lovely guest, Angel.
Hello.
So the reason I had Angel here is she has a really great story, a really great testimony, and to talk about health going into this next season, and more specifically, fall.
Whatever we've been through, whatever we've gone through, God will use your story for good. There may be a lot of pain in there, but he has purpose in that. When I was 40 years old, it was 2009, and I started losing hearing. So I tell people, own your health. If something's wrong, get it checked out and be persistent, because some doctors just won't listen to you. Got the MRI and I had a huge tumor on my brain. It had tails like a monster intertwining my brainstem. I crushed the auditory nerve, and that's what got me started on my health journey. I had a 14-hour surgery to remove it. They couldn't get it all. Got most of it, but it's in a very dangerous location. I had to relearn to walk, talk, swallow, everything. I got through it, and I was very fit. I was in the gym all the time. I've always loved fitness and health and aerobics. I was Jane Fonda back in the day. I had that part down, the fitness, but my tumor grew back a year later, and I realized something's missing. And I had to have radiation, which is poison. 27 rounds, I had spots on my face. Oh. And because it was, you know, going straight into my brainstem.
Whoa.
They said, your teeth may fall out. I got really, really sick, my hair fell out. This is my real hair, thank God. I appreciate my hair every day. It was a scary time in my life, and I had children. So it was a lot of pressure on our family. But, you know, Jesus was with me the whole time. I knew it. I knew he was with me, and I was gonna get through it. But I started my quest for the health. What can I do to be healthier? And just doing my own research was add more fruits and vegetables. I mean, how simple is that? Add more fruits and vegetables. It's so simple, but it's not always easy.
It's not easy.
Everybody's in a hurry. They don't want to cook anymore. The food we get at the grocery store is not very good quality. It's not even picked when it's ripened, which is when most of the nutrition's in it.
Oh.
There's so many things I've learned.
Wow.
Through this journey. And so now I want to share it. And a nurse shared with me about Juice Plus.
This is Juice Plus. This is what I take every single day. And this is how I actually present it to my family. Little bitty tiny butter dishes. And of course, mine is blue. This is where all my vitamins go.
A lot of people like to say vitamins, but it's whole food, guys. And it's got a food label. So it's actually like juicing, except we take the water out. You don't wanna go buy all the stuff every day, make a huge mess. This is a simple alternative. And one thing I love about Juice Plus, guys, is we take out the water and the sugar. So, I know, it's a very cool process. So when you juice, you typically get all the sugar, but none of the fiber. And y'all, that is high glycemic. That's how people get those sugar crashes.
Mm-hmm.
So when you take Juice Plus, everything's low glycemic. We also have a protein powder, low glycemic, everything we have. So if you do have a health issue, you know, diabetes, whatever it is, this is safe and good for you. It's a good way to get all the nutrients. And you know how an apple doesn't have a label on it, right? When you go to the store and you buy an apple, Juice Plus, we can't possibly list all the nutrients, because there's at least 10,000 nutrients, phytonutrients. They're called phytonutrients. I think I like to think they're fighting for you.
She's getting deep.
Phytonutrients in an apple. So there's no way we could list all the phytonutrients. But when you have a man-made vitamin, the difference is it's made in a factory, and they typically don't get in your bloodstream. But the whole food concentrates is what Juice Plus is. It gets in your bloodstream. We have research. We have more research than every nutritional product in the world.
Do y'all hear this? I need you to hear this. This is good stuff. I'm just reading the vegetable blend real quick. Broccoli, parsley, tomato, carrot, garlic, beet, spinach, cabbage, lemon peel, rice bran. Anyway, cranberry, pomegranate, concord, grape,
blackcurrant,
blackberry, elderberry, artichoke, cocoa, and we haven't even gotten to, I'm just saying, do your research not just about Juice Plus, but also about how you can be a healthier person. She is definitely someone to follow. You inspire me, you encourage me. I don't tell you anything that's going on in my life because it's really embarrassing. This is the only thing healthy that I'm doing right now, Angel. don't look at me like that.
Don't listen to her. She gave me lemon water when I got here. So
I
that's
did.
Healthy.
And I'm drinking tea, not coffee. Yes.
This will help your immune system.
We are responsible for our bodies and our health, okay? Nobody else is responsible. So do what you can. For me, the easiest thing is just popping a thing every day. I'm serious. I take 6 of these, 2 of each of the flavors, and I'm just like, I feel good. My hair has been growing more, which I keep cutting every single day. My nails, I've never, ever grown out my nails. I've never tried.
Right.
I've never, like, I'm an artist. I'm in the dirt. They were strong.
Right.
And the other thing is, I went to the chiropractor. My liver has never passed a muscle test, if you know what that means. If you don't, look it up. Anyway, my liver and my adrenal glands have never passed the test. Always, the chiropractor's like, girlfriend, your adrenals are like, meh, and your liver like, eh. I passed every single health thing that the chiropractor threw my way. I'm like, muscle test me, buddy. I just really am so thankful that Angel came in to brighten my day.
They can follow me on Instagram.
Okay.
It's THE, The Fitness Angel. And then on Facebook, I have The Fitness Angel. When you order, and you have to do it through me to get the free fruits and veggies and a free bag of complete powder. We have a summer special just trying to get our kids as healthy as can be. You gotta do it through me. If you just go to the website and order, you can't get all this, okay?
This is huge because The Fitness Angel. Go follow her, get some education behind you, and then just sign up for Juice Plus. I'm telling you, it is healthy, it is worth it. My children have been a lot healthier since we had started this program. And all I'm paying for is mine and my husband's and my children to get for free. So hallelujah.
It's a gift.
Thank you, Angel. I really love you. And I'm sweating because this light is so bright. It's like dripping down.
She's got a disco light in front of behind the camera.
It feels good to sweat with you, Angel. Girl, we got it.
We're sweating.
We got it. The Fitness Angel, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo! Thank you, Blue.
You're
so much fun.
I lost my remote control. We done now. We out. And girl, you know I can't do a short video. You know I can't.
F is in Frank, A-U-L-K.
I'm sorry, the whole last name thing, I'm just not real good. I'm good at first names. Yeah. I'm like, you just need to know I'm Blue. They're not vitamins, y'all. Don't even get me started. She's even looking at me like, girl, I know you didn't just say that. Tell us why they're not vitamins.
Okay, this is funny.
All right, now this is fun. Are you ready? Okay. Raise your hands. Fight.
Up. You made this up.
That's what I do. That's what I'm.
Oh. My arms do not know how to follow my brain or something.
Dig it out.
Left. Oh, wait, that was my right.
Now side to side. Stronger, show me your muscles.
Oh my god, this is way too much fun. I love you guys. Stay tuned.
It's National Dog Day.
It is? Right now?
It is. Today.
Now go. Go now. They really love their Juice Plus. Boys, tell me, how do you like your Juice Plus served up for you in the morning?
I really love it.
Okay, share with the people how much you love it. Yummy.
What does it taste like?
Peanut butter.
I've never heard that. It's not peanut butter.
That's not true. They're not. It's making it up. Juice Plus.
I can't do this. That light is cool. I can't.
It is so bright.
I
washed mine today too, girlfriend. It's a miracle. I mean, mine's been like 5 days. It was like.
Oh, mine is too. It's like stiff.
And it's like all on one side right here. Like,
yeah.
So that's great. But I believe it. I just believe it. Yeah. Okay, let me stir my honey because you don't want to hear me stir my honey. I got a little grapes. I don't know, girl. I got some cheese and crackers if you want me to set some up for you. You want me some? Cheese and crackers.
No,
you go, okay. I know. Everybody else is healthy. Whatever. Healthy people surround me. Thank you, Jesus, for healthy people in my life. Keep me on track. Okay, 37:3. Psalm. Trust in the Lord and do good. Oh, somebody needs to hear that today. Mm-hmm.